Every act is important, and it is the question of lifestyle, making right choices. For every action, there is a choice. For every choice, there is a will. And for every will, there is a way.
The challenge of development is not how to get there, because everything is pulling you in a certain direction, but how not to get there. The challenge is, how do you make a new path for yourself? How does India make a path which is the path of the future and not an imitative path of the past?
And one such way has been laid in the form of an Action Towards Sustainability initiative, and initiative to kick the habit and pick right. An initiative to increase the handprint. Handprint, a hand for decreasing our footprint. A hand raised for a positive environmental action. A hand for befriending the environment. A hand for becoming environment friends. A Paryavaran Mitra. Paryavaran Mitra, a sustainability and climate change education program. Launched in 2010, Paryavaran Mitra is a 3-year-long program for students that envisions creating Paryavaran Mitra, that is, friends of the environment, in schools across India, with major focus on sustainability and climate change education. Epitomizing an effective private-public partnership model, the campaign is a coordinated effort of the Ministry of Environment and Forests, Government of India, ArcelorMittal, and Center for Environment Education, in partnership with various agencies at national and state level. The National Green Core Program of the Ministry of Environment and Forest, with 90,000 schools and more than 43 agencies, is a major partner in the program.
The Ministry of Environment and Forest had launched a club activity a few years ago for the national, the NGC, the National Green Core. And this activity involved some of the children. At the same time, the Supreme Court had ordered that if a citizen of India has to do its duty under the Constitution, they must realize how to protect the environment, what to do. And environmental education became compulsory in every classroom of this country.
The goal of the Paryavaran Mitra program, with both curricular and co-curricular approach, is to create a network of young people across the nation who have the knowledge, awareness, skills and commitment to meet the challenges of global citizenship and climate change.
Managing the environment is to find the right balance between growth and environment. We have really not succeeded in enthusing the younger generation to be partners, to be stakeholders in this very noble and gigantic enterprise of managing the environment. Well, we have to involve the youth. We have to involve the future generation. I think we can do it. I think the younger generation has the enthusiasm and the exuberance.
This project builds on the first phase of campaign, Pick Right. Kaun Banega Bharat Ka Paryavaran Ambassador?
Kick the habit, and it had an added line, towards low carbon economy. This was changed to suit the Indian conditions as Pick the Right towards growth and sustainability.
The campaign reached out to 2 lakh schools. Of these, 70,000 schools responded. And Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam emerged as the unanimous and overwhelming choice for India's Paryavaran Ambassador.
It's not a surprise that he has been chosen as the Paryavaran Ambassador. Dr. Kalam epitomizes that. People think of him as an inspiring figure. He's actually a perspiring figure. He works hard. He makes people around him work even harder.
Definitely we can work together, the youth and myself, and we are going to work in a big way.
With the primary objective of encouraging, guiding, training and facilitating school children to become Paryavaran Mitra, the program aims at reaching out to 2 crore school children across the nation. This encompasses 2 lakh schools spread over 626 districts with 15 different languages across India.
Dear young friends, particularly I see a lot of young friends, wherever you are, whatever you do, you can certainly make a difference to the environment.
Under the Paryavaran Mitra program, students will be engaged to become aware, sensitized and helped to understand social and ethical issues relating to climate change. They will be able to gain knowledge and skills through hands-on experience and will be motivated through involvement in action projects.
Look at nature, learn from the poorest, learn from inspiration is all over the world, and I think we are in very, very exciting times.
Students will participate in at least 5 activities on each of thematic areas of waste management, energy, culture and heritage, biodiversity and greening, water and sanitation. These activities will be entirely based on the foundation of explore, discover, think and act in their own context. However, this massive action will require a coming together of every possible hand in terms of existing as well as to be formed agencies and networks working towards similar causes directly or indirectly. Considering this, the strategy of the program implementation has been laid in leveraging of resources, building partnerships, networking, decentralized management and processes, as well as effective research for feedback and improvement. It is witnessing enthusiasm. It is witnessing action. It is witnessing change. Paryavaran Mitra in action.
पर्यावरण मित्र छू
असी पर्यावरण मित्र की तुसी हो
वी आर